sets, and in front of you sitting here and all present in the campus, all young ladies who are ready here to start a new phase in your life, in your career. It is a matter of great happiness for me to be associated with this function, which will herald, which will start a new beginning to most of you, and through you to your family, to your future family, and that is how the nation building starts. So this is the first step of what can be called nation building, which all of you are starting today. My dear friends, it is almost more than 120 years ago that the world decided to celebrate one particular day as International Women's Day. And in the last 110 years, this day is celebrated in March. But we wanted to have this job connect, the job mela, 1 month before, because we wanted to tell to the world that Telangana and Hyderabad is 1 month ahead of India. So that by International Women's Day, when we are celebrating in the month of March, most of you are well settled in your job and your initial orientation, initial training with the company where you will be joining is all done and you are ready to take off. Just now, Mr. Muralidharan Garu had spoken a very important thing, that value of time and place is very, very important. The present generation of youth in India, a boy or a girl, a man or a woman, indeed, all of you are extremely lucky that you are growing up, you are settling down at a time when things are really happening in the country. As you are aware, that 200 years of British rule made us poor, extremely poor. From 26% of the world GDP, which India was producing when the Britishers came to the shore of India, from that time, from that statistics, our country's GDP fell down to less than 1% of the world GDP when in 1947 India got independence. The richness of England was at the cost of richness of India. And that is why initial decades of our development, we remained poor. It took a lot of planning effort by generations, generations and generations of young people to come to bring India to a level when now we are rubbing shoulders with all the top countries as far as technology is concerned. Whether it is Microsoft, Apple, and so any company you make, it is, they are full of Indians. Now we are really standing on our own feet with keeping our head held high with pride in the international community of nation. This is the time when the job opportunities have become so diverse that if you have determination, if you have sincerity, if you have ability to do hard work, then success will come to your feet. Friends, the journey of a 1,000 mile begins with the first step. And the first step is most important because that breaks the inertia of rest and motion. So today is the day of that 1,000 miles first step for most of you. And I would like to highlight here what is called dignity of labor. Every job is important. Every job has got lot of relevance, value, respect. What is more important is join it. Join and earn some good experience. know the things, broaden your horizons, and then if you are not satisfied, try to look for a second job. But an opportunity knocking your door, you should never say no. As you know, India is a highly populous country, 130 crore population. It has many disadvantages, that for every job you will have 100 claimants. Therefore, I request to each one of you that whatever job is coming to your hand with the initiative of Hyderabad City Police in collaboration with TMI, please grab it. Make a beginning. And as you grow ahead in the journey, so many new things will come to you. Ever since the state of Telangana came into existence in 2014, whether it is issue of ease of doing business, whether it is issue of safety and protection of women, whether it is the issue of control of crime, Hyderabad city is among the top in the country. And in many surveys, Hyderabad has been rated in the top 10-15 in the world also. I always give a small example just to illustrate a point, that Hyderabad is safer than New York. How? New York City, every year there is a murder rate of 300 to 350. Whereas Hyderabad, it is 80 to 85. There are many issues in which the dignity of human being, particularly citizen-friendly policing, which has been in practice for last many years, this kind of emphasis by government is found missing in many places. On social media, every police station every day interacts with minimum 50 to 70 citizens on an average. Each of our sector sub-inspectors, station officers, ACPs, they are open to all suggestion complaints from citizens on social media. The foot patrolling, the motorcycle patrolling, the blue colt, the patrol car patrolling, we are the only city in India which goes to the house of the citizen and collects the complaint. The FIR, for registration of FIR, people need not go to police station always. If you want to give a complaint, you can give it to the patrol car officers, blue colt officers, foot patrol officers. These are the initiatives which Hyderabad City Police has taken and which has brought us much closer to our citizens. Our heart always remembers one thing, that every citizen is a policeman and every policeman is first a citizen. Why I am saying all these things to all of you? That wherever you join the job, you should have a sense of compassion always. Everyone may not be as skilled as you are. If you are interacting in a team where others are not so skilled as you are, try to help her or him. It is the teamwork which brings the nation up. At the end of the Second World War, when the entire country of Japan was completely destroyed, from that time, within 3 to 4 decades, their technology reached and started matching USA. It is only because those 3-4 decades, the entire country worked day hard, day and night hard, to bring the country to a level of technology which other countries were dreaming of. Individual excellence is definitely very important. But if individual excellence is supported by a good teamwork, the result is 100 times more. Here in this auditorium, maybe about 200 people are sitting. I will give you a small example which I always quote. The last World Cup football was watched by 8 crore people on television. 8 crore. the soccer final. Is it just a sports? Is it just an entertainment which people see on the television? I see it in a different way. 11 player on one side, another player, 11 set of player on the other side. What do they display? It's not just a sports. It is skill and coordination. Skill which they developed for last so many years, and coordination which they practice for last so many years. And what is the result? The result is sheer magic, which 8 crore people see on television. So when 22 people can create that such a magic, which can attract 8 crore people in the world, I am sure Hyderabad city with a population of 90 lakh plus, and with so many talented people like you, when we have a good teamwork, we can also create that magic. And we consider ourselves Hyderabad City Police and all my colleague officers to be part of this teamwork with you, with TMI, with all the companies which have sent their recruiters, their HR managers, who would be taking interview from each one of you and matching your talent to the requirement of the job. So wish you all the best. May God bless you with a good career, happiness, success for you and your family. Thank you so much. Jai Hind.